Okay. Hi everyone. So I'm going to be doing a reaction to Still Dre Remix by DAX. It just came out today. I am really excited because A Lot at Stake is my current favorite song by DAX and Snow the Product. So let's just jump right into it.
Yeah, mental gymnastics, I'm making these words flip. Yo, vertebrate when I open and slip the disc. Chiropractically not made to withstand the force of my hips. So when they breaking down the bars, they think I ain't saying shit. This is mathematics, you can add me, not subtract me. I'm divisible by two if a label wanna have me. The first half is lyrical and fused with insanity. The second is the vocals and I do that uncanny. Unsigned hype, climbing up a mountain. I'm due for some bark if these niggas trying to bite. Coke up, thinking that I need to take lines. You got a D on the test, cause you're way past prime. That's a fail, practically an F. And shout out to that man, I'm a fan of success. Relatability is me and something I respect. So in that case, an F, I still pass the test. It's DAX. Fuck you people trying to play me like I'm not in style. My greatest hits are double every album you compile. I'm running games, smoking tracks like a black and mild. I'm picking up this generation, calling from a pocket dial. They say that rap changed, wanna delete me, but I tap space and enter to a whole new data page. My Barcelona span Spain and bring rap back to the classics and the lyricism golden age. They know it's real, refuse to respect it. I'm underrated but was chosen due to natural selection. Competition isn't something that I see, I direct it. Then go to war with the person that I see in reflection. Still breaking every bracket, my cheddar bomb reads X's like I'm Pete Rabbit. Popping Doc's rock.
See, so what I love about Dax is that he is decidedly in his own lane. He insists on just doing his own thing and being his own greatest competition, and I really fucking respect that.
In word classics, my punchline's 8 miles. If they do not understand it, it's longer than they comprehension. Not to mention, my independency has been ignored. If sold out gets applied to my name, it's cause that's the brand ain't available inside the stores and marked up due to an external mediary force. You wanna hear some more? I got these demons in my head trying to pull me, so I'm always playing tug of war. On the edge, fall until I grab a bottle, take it to the head, and I pass out and I wake up on the fucking floor. You're fucking no truck. Shot after shot, tendencies while grabbing on a mop overnight, cleaning, scrubbing on the same damn spot. Praying for a miracle while looking up to God, then remembering your broke ass still on the clock. And that 725 that you paid ain't enough for a lawyer for that bitch who just called the cop. That type of struggle, that type of grind, that type of hustle. You couldn't do it, I could see it in your eyes. You couldn't last a fucking day in my shoes, and no way you would last a second in my mind. But I digress. So you get bitter in this world when it shows you no respect. A cog in the wheel with a message that the algorithm sees, but is constantly trying to suppress. Now let's take it back to historical rap, when knowledge reigned supreme and the back was packed. KRS was on the ones and the twos were stacked with lyrical bomb threats that would boom and back. Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, Cool Herc and the crew that was way too live. Sugar Hill and the gang with the piece of the pie. You're too fake if you ain't heard of a rapper's delight. You gotta move back and arrest the classic. This game is a race, I'm parked to the field with dinosaur Jurassic. They fossils through my gassing, I'm geologically drifting this historical fashion. It's in my bones and structurally built into my rap. So when you hear me snapping, just know it would've never happened without pioneers like Curtis Blow, Ice-T, Rakim, Run DMC, J, Nazi, PMD, Ice-Cube, LL, and Eazy-E, Tupac, Snoop Dogg, and B.I.G., Dre, Eminem, 50, and many men. The aftermath is this, the chronic destruction of beats from an African who rhymes it down your throat to your abdomen. You squares only plant seeds when in Madison. My Anglican belongs in the Vatican. I roam beats in Italy, more bodies than a priest in the 15th century. To cross me, you gon' need Christianity. I'm no saint, but I'm mellow like Anthony and Bald. In a space where my sanity tiptoes up the hill called Calvary, where the people preach and blaspheme. So I'm masterpiece, cause there's no limit to their disrespect. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't in the den. This last verse is biblical, if that don't make sense. My name's Daniel, my critical friend. The story told is just beginning as I build suspense and crack my pen into a sword to cut through all this nonsense. I pray you can discern between real, fake, and the motherfucking hater throwing backhand compliments. Still killing instrumentals, I'm instrumental. This period's defined and cycling through menstruals, bleeding on tracks with a half-sharpened pencil. So I had to to bridge the gap, embrace it like dental. Cut tracks at speed so fast that the tempo impacts at frequencies that crescendo. Blow minds that fix and reassemble and penetrate straight through your mental. It's DAX.
It's just been absolutely annihilating it lately. I can't even keep up. Between this and a lot at stake, I'm not okay.